On sanctions, a letter has emerged in which one of the members of the Somalia-Eritrea monitoring group basically wrote to member states urging that they grant asylum to a particular Eritrean former government official, and basically implying that he would be a good leader of the country in the future. So the Eritrea has complained and said this is inappropriate behavior for a member of a UN monitoring group. So I wanted to know, without obviously getting into the generally, is this appropriate behavior for someone hired by Security Council Affairs to monitor sanctions, to advocate for a potential future leader of a country?
No.
Okay.
And we were made aware of the letter. The person, the member who is a member, the, I'm sorry.
Member of the monitoring group.
Yes, member of the monitoring group was shown the letter and he resigned. So as